Hello, my name is Giada Graziani. I'm a wedding florist from Amsterdam, and today I'm going to create a wedding bouquet. I'm going to prepare some flowers for the wedding bouquet. I'm going to clean the stems. I'm going to use some Muilenbeckia. This is a plant. I love to use plants in my creations. I choose this plant because I like the structure of it. I'm using this wire to make a small bunch of the branches. So you can already see a little bit of a shape. So I'm sticking now the flowers in the middle, just like a normal bouquet, hand tied. So now I have a base, and now I'm going to use the small flowers. Some grass. Well, now I'm done, and I'm going to cut the flowers to finish it up. I'm going to tie them up with a elastic. I'm going to finish it up with nice ribbon in the color of the bouquet. And then I'm going to use some lace. And some more light blue ribbon. So there is movement. Use really nice flowers. Two beautiful peonies. You can wear it like this or over the arm. And I like it. Thank you for watching.